WWE Elimination Chamber is this Sunday, and huge implications ride on tonight's Monday Night Raw. For WWE Now, I'm Mackenzie Mitchell.
It is great to be back here in the Thunderdome, especially during my favorite time of year, because we are on the road to WrestleMania, which crosses a double yellow line as we are heading straight into the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view event. I'm out here tonight with my esteemed colleague, Adam Pearce, to make a blockbuster announcement about the main event. If you wouldn't mind.
You're right, Shane. Huge news. Drew McIntyre will defend the WWE Championship inside the Elimination Chamber.
The Elimination Chamber, where six superstars will enter and then one by one eliminate each other until there is only one left standing. And that one will emerge the WWE Champion.
Tonight is a matchup of WWE champions past and present. WWE champion Drew McIntyre will enter a gauntlet match with Randy Orton, AJ Styles, Jeff Hardy, The Miz, and Sheamus. With all of these superstars vying for the final spot in the WWE title Elimination Chamber match this Sunday, the pressure is certainly on.
What a great speech, epic speech. Dare I say, it reeked of awesomeness. You have so many decisions to make, but you've always been the ultimate opportunist. And I know that you are waiting for the perfect opportunity to strike. Me, I've always been more of a strategist. So let's strategize, shall we? Even if your grand comeback leads to you winning a WWE Championship or Universal Championship at WrestleMania, I'll be there with this. And I will cash in my Money in the Bank contract on you, and I will leave WrestleMania as champion. Welcome back.
Tonight on Miz TV, Drew McIntyre is the special guest, and I'm sure we can expect The Miz to remind everyone where he stands in line for the WWE title. The A-lister has consistently been a thorn in Drew McIntyre's side, so there's no telling what else The Miz will have to say or do tonight. So don't miss it when it all goes down tonight on Monday Night Raw at 8/7 Central on the USA Network.